same old, just a different day. Out here trying to get it, each and every way. Mama need a house, baby need some shoes. Times are getting hard, guess what I'ma do?
Kevin Fuller, New Mexico State. Tell us how the transition was from high school to JC now to a four-year university.
High school, you know, I had a lot of things that I was going through and whatnot, and I was able to, you know, overcome all of that and transition into college. You know, it was more so for me the schoolwork and whatnot, and staying on top of my schoolwork and knowing how to balance football and school. And now going into this four-year institution is going to be a lot of other things that I'm gonna go through and whatnot. But I'm definitely ready for the challenge.
Talking to the youth, tell us how important academics and athletics are.
And everything. If you don't have the grades, you can't play. And I mean, a lot of people said, but it's really as simple as that. You know. Fortunate enough to have my grades and whatnot right, and that's why I'm in the position I'm in now. So it's everything.
So talking to the youth again, is academics hard in college, or you just gotta apply yourself?
Yeah, it's college, it's what you make it. Overall, you just gotta learn how to balance. It's all about balancing, and the schoolwork, I can't tell you that it's easy, but it's as hard as you make it. And if you stay on top of it, you'll make it through just fine.
Any special words, any advice that you would give these kids that's coming out of high school and got to go the JC route?
Yeah, just never give up on your dream. It's all about, you know, keeping the main overall goal at hand and knowing what you really want to do. And, you know, Never let nobody shoot down your dreams. Never let nobody alter your dreams. Never let nobody come in and persuade you to do other things that you know that's going to take you off a goal or off task or what you want to do in the long run. So with that being said, just stick with your plan and ride your plan out to the fullest and as long as you can. Cameron Fuller, New Mexico State.